A representative for the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers says a border wall construction will be done in the city of Alamo. On Friday, contractors received an announcement from the Corps detailing a plan to build 3 miles of levee wall in the valley. The notice says plans are contingent on funding in the 2018 budget cycle. If funded, the Army Corps says the work could start as soon as May 6th.